Okay, so what values make sense for this function? To make sense for it, it can only be whole numbers. You can't have a negative thing. Positive whole numbers would be what values for R make sense for positive whole numbers.
Brandon, come here really fast. I need you to take this. I gotta check my fucking eye. Alright.
Thank you.